Blitz. This is Pete with BananaHobby.com. Check it out. We finally got it. Here it is. This is the F-117 Stealth Fighter made by BlitzRCWorks. Available at BananaHobby.com. Did some revisions on it. Got it the correct color. Extremely scale, guys. I'm very, very excited about this F-117 Stealth Fighter. Check this out. It is beautiful. Very, very, it's very rather large as well. Very, very scale. Super light. Just a beautiful, beautiful replica of the original Stealth Fighter here. This thing basically flies on Elevon Mixing, so it comes under your four-channel category here. It flies on a 64mm electric ducted fan jet unit powered by a 4300 kV brushless in-runner here. Super, super nice performance. I put one test flight on it already, and I can honestly tell you that if there's guys out there that are getting into EDF flying or electric ducted fan jet flying, this is the way to go. This thing flies and floats like a big old trainer. Because basically what you got here is one big flying wing. If you can tell, this thing is one big flying wing surface area. Flies as well inverted as it does right side up here. Landings were really nice, really simple. It's a big floater for an electric ducted fan jet. So this is for somebody that's, you know, anybody's category can fly these things here. Flies on a 1300 to a 1500 11.1 volt 3S 3-cell lithium polymer pack. It comes with a 1300 with a balance tab. Dean style plug already mounted on there. I think it's a 35 amp brushless ESC. Just a gorgeous matte finish here. So again, guys, this is the F-117 Stealth Fighter available at BananaHobby.com. It's made by BlitzRCWorks. We're bringing this in. It's here. We're pretty much ready to go here, guys. So kind of hot California day here. This little black, matte black finish kind of absorbing up the sunshine here. So we're going to wrap this up here. Give you guys a flight test of the F-117 Stealth Fighter made by BlitzRCWorks, available at BananaHobby.com. I forgot to mention, it's got very, very scale rear ducts also for the afterburner area for the F-117. It's flat and it's square. Look at that. I just can't get over how beautiful this thing is. And then when you guys see the flight performance, it is just excellent, guys. All right, guys, this is the F-117 Stealth Fighter. Come check it out at BananaHobby.com. Get yourself one of these. Put, you know, all kinds of batteries in it just to keep cycling the batteries. Get yourself four or five batteries and just keep flying and enjoy the fun of an electric ducted fan jet. All right, guys, F-117 up in the sky. This is Pete. Let's go. Thank you. Hey guys, check it out. This is your F-117 Stealth Fighter, available at bananahobby.com, made by BlitzRC, BlitzRCWorks. This is Pete. As you can see from the flight here, super stable. This thing is sweet, guys. It's so stable, inverted, right side up. I don't like to fly these things inverted, but I just wanted to show the capabilities of it because it is a scale aircraft, so I tend to want to fly them a little more scale. Big sky flying, very, very visible, super stable. Landings are really nice and soft, and we got some wind kicking up here. I got Santa Ana's blowing today, so it's nice and warm out here. F-117 comes as a plug-and-play package, so you can get it without the transmitter and receiver if you choose, or you can get it as ready-to-fly package. Very minimal assembly, guys. This is Pete with the F-117 Stealth Fighter flight review. Come check it out on the web, and we'll see you guys with another flight review real soon here, guys. We'll see you guys in the sky. We'll see you guys on the web. This is Pete checking out, guys.